Dr. Tara Prasad Das, actually, who is the director of L.V. Prasad Institute. In fact, you know that is, we are, whole of Odisha are grateful to him to bring such a prestigious institute to the state, and which they do not only for the treatment and care, but also for the education, for the medical education. So I think Dr. Das, it's very kind of him to have come in spite of his pressing engagement. So we request you to kindly speak. Few words.
Thank you, sir. Honorable Minister Sri Acharya, Sri Roy, Sri Bhagat. Everybody has talked about telemedicine, but despite me trying hard not to say something, I must succumb to the my own temptation. Temptation is that whenever I heard the Health Minister Sri Acharya, I have been admired him for his honesty, frankness, and I always tell him, you are not a minister, you are different than a minister. I know at least some ministers both in the center and the state. I really appreciate what he said and admire. And when talking to Sri Rai about Mr. Bhagat, I told that I know I have got another meeting to go, but then I told, why did I come? Because this man is such passionate for what he is doing. So that itself should attract people to work with Sri Bhagat. We are telemedicine people already, tele ophthalmology people already in Andhra Pradesh, where we started our work at L.V. Prasad. We actually connect Hyderabad to southernmost part of Andhra Pradesh called Madanapalli. We also connect to northernmost part of a village called Mudhol, and we actually do a lot of telemedicine, tele ophthalmology. In this particular, this state where we are 5.5 years old now in our campus, so I've been working with the Ministry of Government of Orissa to whether we can go to the different peripheral portions of Orissa where right now enough quality eye health care is not established. So we are working hard, hopefully in a year or 2 years we will do that. But to begin with, we have agreed with Sri Bhagat that we will do what we can do now instead of waiting for the future, and we have been partnering with OTET to start our teleophthalmology service, and will be most actually we are fortunate Sri Bhagat has chosen us to be a partner. He could have other options too in mind. So we are committed to what we're doing, and like Professor Kavi Mishra told, that telemedicine can actually bring people, they can do a lot of remote work which you can do without personally going there. Thank you very much for the opportunity, and we are committed to work with the OTET for telemedicine. Thank you very much.